Hi there, Captain Paul Lanzilotta here, Commanding Officer, USS Gerald R Ford. We're celebrating Military Spouse Appreciation Day here on Ford. And for me, to all the military spouses out there, all the spouses of our sailors, some of our sailors are actually military spouses themselves as they do double duty on active duty and acting as a military spouse. From me to you, thank you for what you do. Thank you for your support. I know I can't do it without the support of my beautiful wife. And it just makes our crew so much better to have that support at home. Over the last 18 months, the crew has done amazing things. We've succeeded, but we've been under stress at the same time, and our families have been there to help us through it. As we get into full ship shock trials, we're gonna need you still, and we just really appreciate everything you do for us. We can't do this without you. Thank you.